Good morning to all of you. Today we will start exercise 7.3. First question is, how many 3-digit numbers can be formed by using the digits 1 to 9 if no digit is repeated? Solution. Since there are 9 digits and we supposed to write 3-digit numbers, therefore required number of 3-digit numbers is equal to 9p3 is equal to factorial 9 divided by 9 minus 3 factorial. Factorial 9 can be written as 9 into 8 into 7 into factorial 6 divided by factorial 6. Factorial 6 from both numerator and denominator we can cancel. 9 into 8 is equal to 72 into 7. What is the product? 504. Question number 2. How many 4-digit numbers are there with no digit repeated? Solution. Since there are 10 digits from 0 to 9, but thousands place can be filled in 9 ways by any one of the digits from 1 to 9. And remaining 3 places can be filled in 9p3 ways. Therefore, required number of 4-digit numbers is equal to 9 into 9p3 is equal to 9 into factorial 9 divided by 9 minus 3 factorial is equal to 9 into 8 into 7, because factorial 6 and factorial 6 will get cancelled. 9 into 9, 81. 8 into 7, 56. When you multiply, you will get product as 4536. क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, हाउ मेनी थ्री डिजिट इवन नंबर्स कैन बी मेड यूजिंग द डिजिट्स 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7 इफ नो डिजिट इज रिपीटेड। सॉल्यूशन, यूनिट प्लेस कैन बी फिल्ड इन थ्री वेज बाय एनी वन ऑफ द डिजिट 2, 4, 6 एंड रिमेनिंग टू प्लेसेस कैन बी फिल्ड इन 5p2 वेज। देयरफॉर रिक्वायर्ड नंबर ऑफ थ्री डिजिट इवन नंबर्स इज इक्वल टू 3 × 5p2 इज इक्वल टू 3 × 5 × 4। So factorial 3 and factorial 3 will get cancels. This is equal to 60. Question number 4. Find the number of 4 digit numbers that can be formed using the digits 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 if no digit is repeated. How many of these will be even? Solution, number of 4 digit numbers is equal to 5p4 is equal to factorial 5 divided by 5 minus 4 factorial is equal to 5 × 4 × 3 × 2 is equal to 120. Now we supposed to find even numbers from these digits. Unit place can be filled in two ways by 2 or 4 and remaining 3 places can be filled by remaining 4 digits in 4p3 ways. Therefore, required number of 4 numbers is equal to 2 × 4p3 is equal to 2 × 4 × 3 × 2 is equal to 48. Question number 5. From a committee of 8 persons, in how many ways can we choose a chairman and a vice chairman, assuming one person cannot hold more than one position? Solution, required number of ways is equal to 8P2. That is equal to 8 into 7 is equal to 56. Question number 6. Find n if n minus 1 P3 is to n P4 is equal to 1:9. Solution. We have n minus 1 P3 is to n P4 is equal to 1:9 implies, since subscript is 3, therefore n minus 1 into, write in descending order 3 terms, n minus 2 into n minus 3 whole divided by np4 can be written as n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 into n minus 3 is equal to 1/9. Implies n minus 1 into n minus 2 into n minus 3 will get cancels from both numerator and denominator. By cross multiplication, we get n is equal to 9. Question number 7. Find r if, number 1, 5pr is equal to 2 into 6pr minus 1. Solution. We have 5pr is equal to 2 into 6pr minus 1. Implies factorial 5 divided by 5 minus r factorial according to the definition of NPR is equal to 2 into factorial 6 divided by 6 minus r minus 1 factorial. Implies factorial 5 we can keep as it is, divided by 5 minus r factorial also you have to keep as it is equal to 2 into, this factorial 6 can be written as 6 into factorial 5 divided by 6 minus r, minus into minus, plus 1. So, we'll get 7 minus r factorial. Factorial 5 and factorial 5 will get cancelled. Implies 1 divided by 5 minus r factorial is equal to 12 divided by 7 minus r factorial can be written as 7 minus r, 1 less than this, 6 minus r into 5 minus r factorial. So, 5 minus r factorial and 5 minus r factorial you can cancel. implies by cross multiplication we will get 1 into 7 minus r into 6 minus r. That is 42, 7 into 6, 42 minus 7r minus 6r. That is minus 13r minus into minus plus r into r, r square is equal to 12. Implies r square minus 13r plus 30 is equal to 0. So now get the factors. This implies r minus 3 into r minus 10 is equal to 0. Implies r is equal to 3 or r is equal to 10. R is equal to 10 will be rejected because 5PR. If you take R equal to 10, so that number will be greater than 5. Therefore, R is 3. Second one is 5PR is equal to 6PR minus 1. Solution. We have 5PR is equal to 6PR minus 1. Implies factorial 5 divided by 5 minus r factorial is equal to factorial 6 divided by 6 minus r minus 1 factorial. Implies factorial 5 divided by 5 minus r factorial is equal to factorial 6 can be written as 6 into factorial 5 divided by 7 minus r factorial. Factorial 5 and factorial 5 we can cancel. Implies 1 by 5 minus r factorial is equal to 6 divided by 7 minus r factorial can be written as 7 minus r into 6 minus r into 5 minus r factorial. 5 minus r factorial and 5 minus r factorial we can cancel. Implies by cross multiplication we will get 42 minus 13r plus r square is equal to 6. Implies r square minus 13r plus 36 is equal to 0. Implies आर माइनस फोर इंटू आर माइनस नाइन इज इक्वल टू जीरो इंप्लाइज आर इज इक्वल टू फोर और आर इज इक्वल टू नाइन. आर इज इक्वल टू नाइन इज रिजेक्टेड. देयरफॉर आर इज इक्वल टू फोर इज द आंसर. क्वेश्चन नंबर एट. हाउ मेनी वर्ड्स विथ आर विदाउट मीनिंग कैन बी फॉर्म्ड यूजिंग ऑल द लेटर्स ऑफ द वर्ड इक्वेशन यूजिंग ईच लेटर एग्जैक्टली वंस. सॉल्यूशन. सिंस वर्ड इक्वेशन कंटेन्स एट लेटर्स देयरफॉर रिक्वायर्ड नंबर ऑफ words is equal to 8p8. We have to take all at a time. Is equal to factorial 8 is equal to 8 into 7 into 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. Now you can make the group of numbers and you can find the product. First let us take 4 into 3 into 2 that is 24 into 6 into 5 that is 30. So 24 into 30. So what is the product? 720. 8 into 7 56. So get the product of 720 and 56. 0, 2, 43, 0, 10, 35, 36, 0, 2, 3, 10, 4 is equal to 40,320.